Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All
please.
Right. All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
They're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with them.
Tarfa could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I have no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
Yay!
Get up there. More slippery than I thought. Okay, now where? Just a little more. Thanks, BD. Let's climb to the top.
Turn to report fatalities.
This is L97240 reporting in. We've got confirmed casualties. It's the Jedi! Come on, let's get him! I'm after him! Don't let up! Smash him!
Scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking?
Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling.
That should still be enough to stomp out these insurgents.
Huh? It actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't.
Let's do this.
That's the blasters. Whoops.
Let's move forward.
Who are you?
Someone who just brought Nadat to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're advancing on an imp landing pad up ahead. With my fire support.
Copy that. Let's make them even angrier. Clear them out. For us. Can you do anything? Hold on! Brace yourself, BD! Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, you're not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
Who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's THE freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that off a corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute. The Manus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it.
My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Roger, all right?
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Zol?
Hold that thought. Either you heard the Parsons?
Rumors and cantinas, but not much to go on.
They call them radicals. Yeah, I heard the Empire's got bounties on their heads.
Should I be worried about the bounties?
Huh. I doubt it. War zones are bad for business.
If the rumors are even true.
BD-1, over here. Saw should be at the other end of this trench. I'll check it out. No way across. Maybe something around here can help. Look, a workbench. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Try it. Good work. Need to overcharge this. Thank you. What's this?
Imperial Sap Refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
Turned on. Are they ready? Found the target! Someone else get in here.
Wookiee warriors left this. They use this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire. BD-1, over here. You still back there?
Touch it! Enemy has spread! Never seen a trooper like that before. You gotta get these Wookiees out of lockup. Keep moving, Jedi. Vents open. Go!
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the wall.
Hit their nest.
Quick, get him! Maybe I shouldn't have hit him.
Let's get back on patrol.